Hello and assalamu alaikum viewers, this is your host Farhan Iqbal and you're watching NewsPoint. So earlier we uploaded the video where we said that if Nextra is going to be an FSW draw, then what would be the cutoff. However, even in that video I mentioned that my bet is slightly towards the PNP CEC draw. I was said that it's about 50 to 60% chance that it would be a PNP CEC only draw and 40 to 50% chance that it would be an FSW draw. The truth of the matter is that we will only know on Wednesday. However, let's take a look at the numbers and then see how many people are there in each range and what could be the cutoff if it is going to be a PNP CEC only draw. If you still haven't subscribed our channel, consider subscribing our channel so that you never miss any of the update from our side. In our previous video, where we made the forecast for the cutoff if it is going to be an FSW draw, we went over all the numbers above 461 to 1200. If the next draw is going to be a PNP CEC only draw, then we should also take a look at how many people are between 451 and 460 and how many people are there between 441 and 450. That is where the next cutoff could lie. Between 451 and 460, earlier there were about 12,000 people and now there are 12,411 people. So 460 new people had created their profile in the past 2 weeks. As people were expecting that the cutoff would come down in case of CEC only draw, so probably not many people had created their profiles in these 2 weeks who had a score of 451 and 460 and who were in CEC only category. Next category is 441 to 450, where also we saw an increase of 150 people in the past 2 weeks. If we want to look holistically, then from 451 to 1200, we had 24,645 profiles. However, 5,000 people have been issued ITS already out of this after this draw. So after January 21st, this number stands out at 19,645. This number on its own does not tell us much. However, we know that the cutoff in the past draw was 454. And if we go and look back when CEC draws were happening in a succession, at that time, we noticed that the cutoff was dropping in each draw about 3 to 4 points. Yes, at that time, invitations were issued like 3,500 or max 4,000. Now the invitations are being issued at the rate of 5,000 per draw or per 2 weeks. So this time, we saw that in the last draw, the drop was about 7 points. And I think this is very realistic. So in the next draw also, we can expect a cutoff which is 7 or 6 or 8 points lower than what we are seeing in the previous draw. So if I have to make a guess or if I have to make my prediction, it would be between 447 and 449. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Until next time, this is your host Farhan Iqbal signing off. Assalamu alaikum.